She's not a girl who misses much. Oh yeah. She's well acquainted with the touch of the velvet hand, like a lizard on a window pane. The man in the crowd with the multicolored mirrors on his hobnail boots, lying with his eyes while his hands are busy working overtime. A soap impression of his wife, which he ate and donated to the National Trust.
Thank you.